Hey everyone, I'm Tammy with Premier Utah Real Estate. We're here with Ryan with Class Act Carpet Cleaning here in Tooele, and with Rita, she's also with our office. And we wanted to talk to Ryan about carpet cleaning and why that's important. So why is it important for people to clean the carpets in their home?
Well, Tammy, aside from the home purchase itself, floor coverings are the single biggest expense in a home. And so it's important to maintain those properly to get the most life out of them, to get the most value out of your home.
So how often should people clean their carpets?
Well, you know, it varies from home to home and from person to person. If you have a light colored carpet like we have in this home, you're going to want to clean it more frequently. As soon as you can start to see a traffic pattern, you're going to want to make sure that you get the carpets cleaned. On a light colored carpet, traffic and wear shows up as the carpet getting darker, so it's important to minimize that by having them cleaned frequently.
Probably another question that a lot of clients have is if it's worth getting them professionally cleaned or if it's okay to do just like Home Depot, renting the Home Depot cleaning supplies.
Okay, well, Rita, probably the biggest difference between do-it-yourself carpet cleaning and professional carpet cleaning is the quality of the equipment. Professional carpet cleaners typically have thousands of dollars worth of equipment. And on a good truck-mounted unit, the suction is going to be a lot more than you could possibly get out of a home carpet cleaner. That means that all those things that are down in the carpet, really down even to the backing of the carpet, will get pulled up and out of there when you have it professionally clean. Whereas one of the biggest problems we see when somebody does it themselves is there's still a lot of moisture and even a lot of soiling still left in the carpet.
You've done some carpets for us where they just looked terrible, and we thought that we were going to have to do a carpet allowance when getting ready to sell the house, but you were able to come in and clean the carpets and we saved the seller thousands of dollars. Do you see that happen a lot where carpets are salvageable, they just haven't been maintained properly?
Oh, definitely. Yeah, even if you haven't cleaned your carpets for several years, a good professional carpet cleaning can bring those carpets back to sometimes almost new condition.
So a lot of people have pets. I know a lot of pets make a lot of accidents. Can you save the carpet?
Well, if you have pets, it is important to make sure you get your carpets cleaned regularly.
Right.
Most of the time, we can save the carpet and with a urine treatment. So I would recommend getting your carpets cleaned at least once a year, maybe twice a year. Different types of urine can be more difficult to get out. So like cat urine can be harder to get rid of than dog urine. So if you have accidents with pets, you should call somebody sooner rather than later to make sure that gets taken care of.
So what's kind of the process on how you clean?
So one of the things we do, first thing we do is we come in and we apply a mild pre-spray to the carpet, and that acts to attract the dirt and soil, all those things that make your carpet look bad,
icky.
And then we come through with our Rotovac machine, which is kind of unique to what we do. A lot of people use a carpet wand, but the Rotovac machine will make over 1,000 passes a minute, which means that all that stuff that's down deep in the carpet gets rinsed out. It decreases the drying time, so your carpets dry sooner than they would otherwise. We just go from room to room in the house and repeat that process per room. One of the reasons to get your carpets cleaned as regularly as possible is all that dirt and sand and grit that gets down in your carpet can actually abrade the carpet and cause wear. Like we mentioned before, on a light colored carpet, that wear shows up as the carpet being darker and just looking a little more unsightly. But even on a dark colored carpet, you'll notice areas like in front of the couch or around the beds that just get a really coarse look to them. And that's because that dirt and the soil has abraded the carpet and caused it to fray. So it loses that fresh, crisp look that a new carpet has.
Thanks for listening. This is Tammy and Rita with Premier Utah Real Estate again, and Ryan with Class Act Carpets. If you need his services, his information will be at the end of the video. Thanks.